Now you see the car is going to take a U-turn. So before taking that U-turn, the first wheel should be turned completely right side if you are taking U-turn. Now you see the wheel completely, it's turned. You can see the wheel fully locked. Wheel is completely, it's getting locked. Full turn you should take while you are getting into U-turn. Then only the car has to go this way and you have to take this right.